What up, you know what I'm saying? We at the Tom and Oscar show, man. We doing the supernatural right now, you know what I'm saying? We outside over here in the supposedly haunted Whaley House. It's a cemetery, man. They got a cemetery for like 19800 or something. They got all kind of old people here, you know what I mean? So I'm about to try to see if we see any, you know, paranormal activity, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, someone was hung here once.
Yeah, somebody was hung here. I forgot the dude's name, but they supposedly buried him. So we right outside of it. We're supposed to go in there at 9:30. Here with the homie Oscar, you know. About to see about those green orbs, though. What you think?
Hey, I'm shook, man.
Hey, man, it might be real, man. Like, we came in there as skeptics, and now we might be believers,
shit, you know what I'm saying? We're talking shit, because Mullet Lady was over in Mono.
In Whaley House in 1937.
Yeah, she might be one of the ghosts, bro.
That bitch is whack, man. She might be the ghost. Might have done revealer like Scooby-Doo and shit.
Take her mask off. Nah, but yeah, this is the house right here, and this room, I believe, right there is the one.
Yeah, we got a real life ghost up there.
Tom the Phenomenon, 2016 Tom and Oscar show. We debunking all this ghost story shit, but right now we got a real ghost right here, you know what I'm saying?
This might be one of the guys that was hung.
I ain't never heard of somebody sleeping in a motherfucking cemetery, but it's going down. It really happens. This is real life.
Yeah, she might have been hung here in one of the trees or whatever.
I want to believe, but you know what I'm saying?
Light orbs.
It is what it is, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't orbs.
He found out it was some kind of
light reflecting off the lens of the iPhone.
Camera lens of the iPhone 6.
Makes a little green orb.
Green orb. Also can replicate. It can also replicate white.
This is Rosa Serrano de Casi.
Yeah, Carrasilla.
Wow.
Rosa de
Casi. You totally butchered that, so I'm going to say it.
Well, let me look at
Rosa
it.
Rosa Serrano de Casi was the
yeah,
first
Rosa wife. Yeah, Rosa Serrano de Casi.
Some happened during the Mexican War. That was Jose. Jose Estudillo. I hope you get haunted tonight.
Yeah.
Ooh. For being disrespectful.
Yeah, ooh, spooky.
I hope this fool gets haunted by fucking two different ghosts. This looks creepy right here, though.
Creepy fences.
Toothbrush. What is that? Somebody left a toothbrush or some shit? Some kind of... Looks like it's a little doll, look. Creeper. And a candle. A melted candle. Ooh, 1851. God. Oh, that's the first alcalde. You know what alcalde is?
Sure,
mayor over here.
Yeah, we're over here at the cemetery that was relocated or something. Then it's not even a real tomb.
Don't listen to him. He's a skeptic.
Yeah,
with bad info. You don't even have the necessary info, so.
I gotta pee on one of these.
Shh. Disrespectful ass. Who's gonna have a ghost on him?
Yeah, because there's such thing as ghosts.
Dead have ears, brother.
Edward Lynch, honorable.
What? Yeah, because that was the original.
Great song.
fell off.
Yeah, like 1800s.
Fell off like your music career. Oh, whoa. I'm just playing. It never took off
fell
in the game.
Off like that, dead off my credit report.
Stupid, one in a fucking here. Cemetery. And it's just like a dull-ass cemetery. Things are scary at night and shit. It's the same. I mean, it's fucking El Campo or something.
We got
El Chapo or something. I don't
we
know.
We got a skeptic here.
Yeah, skeptic.
El Campo.
Yeah, real critic. Everyone's a critic.